William Wallace?
Can't be. Not tall enough.
He says this must be a fashionable fight. It's drawn the finest people. Where is thy salute?
For presenting yourselves on this battlefield. I give you thanks.
This is our army. To join it, you give homage.
I give homage to Scotland.
And if this is your army, why does it go?
We didn't come here to fight for them.
Oh, the English are too many.
Scotland! I am William Wallace.
William Wallace is 7 feet tall.
Yes, I've heard. He kills men by the hundred. And if he were here, he'd consume the English with fireballs from his eyes and bolts of lightning from his arse. I am William Wallace. And I see a whole army of my countrymen here in defiance of tyranny. You've come to fight as free men. And free men you are. What will you do with that freedom? Will you fight?
Fight against that?
No!
We will run.
And we will live.
Aye. Fight and you may die. Run and you'll live. At least a while. And dying in your beds, many years from now, would you be willing to train all the days from this day to that for one chance, just one chance, to come back here and tell our enemies that they may take our lives, but they'll never take our freedom!